Okay.
What she's doing, whether you realize it or not, she's staying out of, we call it out of their bubble or out of their flight zone, right? And so when she goes too close or when she chases them with her flight zone, she's in their bubble. Mm-hmm. But we want to keep her basically out of their bubble all the time.
Cedar. There.
There you go.
Good girl. I think she's starting to learn.
Yep. But she feels it.
So
there.
Work as long as you want, okay?
Thanks, Patrick.